morning, everybody. Against the Wild tells the story of two siblings forced to fend for themselves in the wilderness after the small plane they're flying in crash lands. Zach and Hannah, played by our next guests, CJ Adams and Aaron Pitt, are joined by their loyal Alaskan Malamute Chinook as they battle raging rivers, grizzly bears, and birds. Take a look.
What is it, boy? Hannah, there's something in the cave.
Is it a bear?
How should I know? You said there wasn't a bear in here.
Well, I didn't go all the way back.
That wasn't very thorough.
And CJ Adams and Aaron Pitt join us now. Good morning, guys.
Morning.
I was watching the trailer to this film, and it's one of the amazing things is, and just the little scene we saw there, there's no CGI in this film, there's no fake in it. Like, everything was real, all the animals and all the things you were doing?
Yeah, pretty much.
Wow. Tell me even just about that scene with all their birds, not bats, right?
Yeah, they're birds.
So how did you film that?
Basically, they got us in this, like, huge cave. I think it was, like, one of the biggest caves out there. Mm-hmm. And it was like, it wasn't like really, the birds was one of the things that wasn't CGI. They were CGI.
Okay, I'm kind of glad to hear that because they look like they were right in your hair. But another thing that you came close to was a bear?
Yeah.
Like 5 feet close?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Holy smoke. I mean, obviously it's a trained bear, but that must have been kind of scary.
A little bit. He was friendly, though. Like, we played basketball with him off set.
What?
He, like, threw a basketball.
Really?
Yeah.
That's not something you're doing every day when you're how old?
14.
You're 14. And you are?
13.
Wow. That's incredible, guys. What an experience this must have been. And you also work with Chinook, the dog. Did you get close? Because like that's an amazing bond that you guys seem to have in the movie.
Mm.
Yeah.
The dog was a really good dog. It was well trained and it was really caring too.
Yeah, he was a little crazy sometimes, but he was sweet.
How long did it take to film this, guys?
About a month and a half.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And were you up in Alaska?
No, we were in Parry Sound.
Oh, you were a little bit better. How do you manage at this age? I'm always curious with young actors how you manage to balance the shooting and going to school and keeping up with your friends and all that sort of thing.
Well, we have a tutor on set, like it's mandatory.
Right.
So we have to do, well, I have to do 2 hours a day, and since he's from the States, he has to do 3 hours a day.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Holy smokes, because you're from Hamilton.
Yeah.
And you're still living in Hamilton?
Mm-hmm.
That's great. And you're in the States, so you have to do 3 hours a day.
3 hours a day of tutoring, like 15 hours a week overall, so it doesn't really matter if you do like three a day. You pretty much just have to get the 15 hours in.
Are you guys in school still, like regular school as well, or is it mostly now with tutors?
Regular school.
I go to regular school too.
Yeah, you do. So you still have your buddies. Like, is that easy or is it weird when you say to your buddies, I gotta take off and shoot film. And I'm going to be back, like a major motion picture. Is that, what do they say?
My friends are pretty comfortable with it because, like, most of the kids I've been with my whole life, so they've known me before the movies and, like, mm-hmm. pretty much my whole life. So, like, whenever I go, they're kind of pretty cool about it and stuff.
Yeah. Same for you?
Yeah, my school's really small, so there's literally three of us in a class, so they're my two best friends with me.
Oh, that's amazing.
So I've known them for a long time, and they don't really care that I'm in movies. They like me for who I am.
That is...
So it doesn't bother them at all.
Right. That's a great thing to hear. That's very nice. Is this something you're going to keep doing, guys?
Yeah.
I plan to, yes.
Yeah? This will be your long-term career?
Hopefully.
Mm. Well, you're off to an amazing start. Thank you both for coming in.
Thank you.
CJ Adams, he plays Zach and Aaron Pitt. She plays Hannah in the new film Against the Wild. So nice to meet you.
You too.
We're going to take a short break. We'll be right back with another look at your headlines.